Oh, yeah, it's push.
No, he's helpless. But. See, like, literally, the mental team had to clutch right away. Hell no, bro. No. You want to go. You wanted to go right to make a hell no, bro. You don't do that. Because if he doesn't ride, then literally have the path right away. How did you not die? I'm behind this wall! What the fuck? I'm literally so far away! That was the one alive. Actually, I don't need to jump. Yeah, he's done. Okay. You know about nothing you shot on Waymaker? Honestly, just remove Waymaker. Like, I actually don't see any way of fixing it. Every time I'm picking out something, it's just the game itself. The game is really fast based. And you bring your Waymaker. If Waymaker is dog shit, no one will want to play it. If Waymaker is too powerful, no one will want to play either. Like, just remove it from this game. Because they make Waymaker more powerful, and now people are attacking it even more. At that point, you just remove it. I don't think they'll remove an Ethereum run. Considering how many people are not playing, they might consider this option, I think. Il y a une vue sur moi, il y a une top up. But I just know it's one cute. Spring cap. We can go. When that boy should die, of course. Yo, I'm dead as well. Just one camp for a few minutes. I'm so fucking ready. I'm dead as ready, guys. Like, I'm ready for that. I was born to spawn camp that in that match. Oh, hell yeah. Wasn't fair. Hey, I want to make sure Nintendo remove this map from the game. They're like, oh yeah, we made a mistake. We're not gonna bring it back next game. What the fuck? Yeah. Brothers, well, except my RNG says no like that. Do you think maps reaching Splatoon 1 and Splatoon 2 would be back? Yeah, they will. Like the Nintendo made an announcement regarding that. I mean, Splatoon devs.
Kill! It doesn't matter!
Oh no, come on! Are you really? Nah, don't do that, bro. Don't want to match attack that. Don't be desperate.
He's gonna grab it. My man's gonna grab it.
We don't need to boost.
Kill, kill, kill!